After selling real estate for 12 years, I decided to start my own company. And if you can't sell, you can't be here.
Welcome to New York City. We have the good, bad, ugly, crazy.
Ready, set, Serhant!
The real estate business in New York is cutthroat. I've sold over $300 million in real estate. I want to set a record.
Confidence is my middle name.
I plan on being a top producing agent in New York City.
These new agents are just different.
I'm like a Ryan Serhant and a Kim Kardashian combined.
This is my competition? Okay.
Welcome to the most expensive apartment in the world, $250 million. The first one to get it sold, you're gonna get $10 million. So it's time to step up and sell.
Get into the view.
Wow.
You're at the 1 yard line.
I know.
11-8.
All cash?
Do we have a deal?
Yes.
I made that building sexy as sexy.
Are agents happy here?
Everyone in this industry is stressed.
I do feel like I need to prove to you something.
You do.
You don't have to like me, you will respect me.
I know there's nothing wrong with this product. If it's not us, it must be you.
They're sharks, and when they smell blood, they're gonna come.
Stop your sh-. Like, am I in real estate or am I in a freaking sorority is how I feel sometimes. I want to conquer all of New York.
I know I can make it here.
Let's strike a deal.
Ah, good job. Oh, that hurts.
The city will give you everything. Woo! It'll also take away everything.
Just another day in New York real estate.
Every time you do a deal, you should.
That sounds like a donkey.